Hello everybody and welcome back. Today I'm going to be showing you how you can make a very efficient chicken farm. It's fully automatic so you don't have to do anything. You can stand AFK while getting a ton of chicken and free food. This farm works amazingly. So anyways, let's just get right onto it. These are the blocks you will need for this farm. So you will need one chest, two hoppers, two observers, two dispensers, one slab, it can't anything beside wood, one block of your choosing, nine glass, one redstone comparator, two redstone dust, one carpet, and then one lava bucket. So anyways, let's just begin. So the first step is to place a chest, then place a hopper facing into the chest, then place a glass block or a temporary block of your choosing behind the hopper. From here, place two dispensers on top of the glass block, facing the hopper of course. Then you need to go behind the dispensers and place a hopper or facing towards the bottom dispenser with a carpet on top of it. Then you need to look at the hopper you just placed, go one down, one back, and then place a solid block. On this block, place a redstone comparator facing outwards. The next step from here is to hold shift and place an observer on top of the comparator. You will know that this is right if the little redstone dot is facing upwards, or if the arrow is also facing upwards, or if the face is facing down towards the redstone comparator. The next step is to place glass blocks or any sort of block of your choosing all around the hopper too high. The next step is to get a ton of chickens in here. You can either lure them in using seeds or a lead, or you can spawn them in with eggs or spawn chicken eggs. Now place as many chickens in here as you would like. After you have done this, place an observer facing this glass. You will know that this observer is facing the right way if the little red dot is facing outwards, the same way the dispensers are going. Now break all the glass around. Your next step is to place two redstone dusts, one on this observer and then one on this dispenser. Then you need to place a slab on top of your first hopper, then place two high glass all around the slab. Then place a lava bucket in the top dispenser. So now the farm is done. So how this farm works is that the chickens will lay eggs. The eggs will go into this hopper, which then will go into this dispenser. When the eggs travel through this hopper, it will send a signal through this comparator that then, you know, activate this. Then it sends redstone signal through these that then again activate the lava bucket. The lava bucket will go in and out. Sometimes it might get stuck if too many eggs are going through at the same time, but it will fix after the next kind of round of eggs go through. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.